Shaving brushes. Badger hair or synthetic? I personally only use synthetic. I'm a vegetarian, so the idea of using another animal's hair on my face doesn't necessarily tickle my pickle. Badger hair is used because it's great at absorbing the water and does a great job of keeping the heat. But now synthetic brushes do a brilliant job of that, and if you get a decent one, they're really soft on the face. They also dry way quicker and require way less maintenance to keep them looking and working well.